always tell people in the cities that never underestimate the women in the rural areas. They are the most powerful, the most strongest, the most liberated, and this is proof of what they are. Listen, I have sat in meetings in the rural areas, especially in my village, and when a woman speaks, men do listen, and they do give respect. They do it with respect, not because of the fear of the woman, but because they respect what this woman is capable of doing.